The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on January 12, 1973, in Bombay, India.
Srimad Bhagavatam, Pancham Skandha, Fifth Canto. There are 12 cantos, skandhas, or division of the Srimad Bhagavatam. Srimad Bhagavatam, Amalam Puranam, Jas Vaishnavanam Priyam. Srimad Bhagavatam is Amalam Puranam. Amalam means spotless. There are 18 Puranas. 6 Puranas for the Sattvic people, those who are in the modes of goodness. There are 3 qualities of the material nature. Satogun, Rajogun, Tamogun. The living entities are the Jivatmas. They are in this material world for sense gratification. Anyone, beginning from Lord Brahma down to the small ant or microscopic insect, everyone, every living entity, has come here in this material world for gratifying their senses. The Premi Vibhorta, an authorized book by one of the disciples of Lord Chaitanya, he says, it is in Bengali, Krishna bhuliya jeev bhoga vancha kare, pasete maya tare japotiya dhare. As soon as we desire to enjoy, because constitutionally we are not enjoyers, we are enjoyed. We are not predominator, but we are predominated. That is our position. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, Jiver Swarup Hoy Nitya Krishna Das. Our real position is to remain eternal servant of Krishna. This is our real position. But because we have got little independence, because we are part and parcel of Krishna, Krishna is supremely independent. Savijna Sarat, description of Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, is there in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Janmadasya jata annayat itaratascha arthesu avijna sarat. Sarat means fully independent. Krishna is fully independent. But because we are part and parcel of Krishna, we are minutely possessing almost, not all the qualities of Krishna in proportionately in minute quantity. Just like the particle of gold is also gold. That is nothing else but gold. But the value of that particle is different from the gold mine. Our relationship with Krishna is like that. Krishna is just like the gold mine. And I and you, just like gold earring. This gold earring or gold finger ring or any golden ornament, There is gold undoubtedly, but is not as big as the gold mine. That is the difference between God and ourselves. That is the difference. Qualitatively, we are one, being part and parcel of the Supreme Absolute Truth. But quantitatively, we are different. Therefore, simultaneously, we are one and different. This is called achinta bhedabhed tattva. Achinta, we cannot conceive in our present status of life that one thing can be equal and different from another. But if we think over it little soberly, we can understand. This is the example. Mamaivaṃsa jīva bhūta jīva loke sanāta. So, āṃsa, particle, that is also sanātana. Not that, as the Mayavadi philosopher says, that because we are now under the illusion, therefore we are thinking as different. Otherwise, God and we are the same. This Vaishnava philosophy, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's philosophy, Achinta Bhedabhed Tattva, there are other Vaishnava philosophers also, Visuddhadvaita, Daityadvaita, Advaita, like that. So many philosophies are there. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the latest acharya, who appeared 500 years ago, he preached this achinta bhedabhed tattva, means that jiva simultaneously one and different, one in quality and different in quantity. This is very reasonable. And it is confirmed in the Vedas, Upanishad. Just like in Kathopanishad, it is said, nitya nityanam cetanas cetananam eka bhuvanam vidadati kaman. So, Krishna is the supreme nitya, eternal. And we are also in that. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, mamaivaṃsa jīva loke jīva bhūta sanātana. We are eternal. And Krishna is also eternal. That is qualitatively one. Krishna is cetana, living force. We are also living force. So in that way, we are one in quality. But his living force and our living force different in quality. His creative power, my creative power, your creative power, they are different. You can create